badger family born, and to his lord's god he's sworn his duty to protect and serve this land. He'd gladly give his life for the duty to which he's sworn, but he longs for true love. The golden yellow hair, high up in her tower, she is always watching there, and he knows he'll never look into her eyes of shining green. But he dreams to a noble family born, then promised to a rival lord her duty to protect and serve this land. She'd gladly give her life for the duty to which she is born, but she longs for true love's hand. And she sees the footman with the golden yellow hair from high up in a tower. Sees him watching with care, and she knows she'll never hold him in his livery of green. But she dreams. Now by the rival lord betrayed, his army now arrayed, ready to attack the castle walls. The castle guard stands ready, well armed, dressed and steady. He looks up as duty calls, and he sees the lady with the golden yellow hair high up in a tower. Inspiration fills him there, and he knows he may not live to see her eyes of shining green. But he dreams. Full driven by greed, the rival lord attacks with speed, but in his haste he fails to take heed. A sally from the castle ends the king's wayward vassal, but oh, at what a cost. And she sees the footman with the golden yellow hair from high up in a tower. She sees him lying limply there, so she runs down to the field and she rushes to his side. And she holds him in her arms as his eyes open wide. And he sees an angel with golden yellow hair come down from above and answer to his prayer. And he looks forevermore into her eyes of shining green. As he dreams.